your DR expense, you might want to put your hands together. Do a little prayer, not to the church Jovi.
Yeah, exactly. The weight mind combo is going to be pretty interesting. Ari and Talia were taken away, so they were left with that, I suppose. You hold someone in place for a long time, I guess. Wei will be happy about it. I'm not sure if you can hold Jovi in place for a very long time. Now, let's jump into the game at number one.
Some metas in the past that were super all-in, super early game focused. We had a lot of short metas, and it felt like the season was long. And this is one of those metas that feels like the opposite of this crazy long scaling meta where every game is super long. And yet it feels like I'm like week 9. It's the end of the season. It feels like I'm like week 6 or 7 right now.
And especially at the last week, we had two back-to-back 6-game days, and every game was very long, like 30 minutes plus. But on average, I'd say like 37 to 40 minutes. Slower meta at the moment, and we in the LCK, if it is a slow meta, we ever begin to lean even slightly in that direction, you know we'll embrace it.
Oh, we do. And we love it. As Rask will only play one game of Renekton, the other game was played by Frog, the Renekton. He was subbed in, people were very surprised to see that. We talked about earlier when he said he was a Gen G player, and he played a lot of Renekton. That was for the Chronicler Renekton.
Don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble, you know, riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it. My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble, you know, riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it. My money don't jiggle jiggle, it folds. I like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want money to jiggle, jiggle. It folds. I like to see you wiggle, wiggle. For sure. It makes me want to. Thank you.